Hello children, welcome to GK class. In the last classes we had learned 20 national parks of our country India. Everybody, did you learn all those 20 national parks? Those who don't, please first complete the 20 national parks and then continue from 21. Today we are going to learn next 15 national parks of India. See, next one, Great Himalayan National Park. Great Himalayan National Park is located in the state of Himachal Pradesh. See, listen carefully. Great Himalayan National Park is located in the state of Himachal Pradesh, and including this Great Himalayan National Park, another national parks which are located in Himachal Pradesh are Indrakila National Park and Kir Ganga National Park and Pin Valley National Park and Simbalbara National Park. These all national parks are located in the state of Himachal Pradesh only. One more time I am explaining, listen carefully. Great Himalayan National Park and Indrakila National Park and Kir Ganga National Park and Pin Valley National Park and Simbalbara National Park. All these four national parks are located in the state of Himachal Pradesh only. Next, coming to next one is most important, the City Forest National Park. This is most important national park. City Forest National Park. It is also called as Salim Ali National Park. It was renamed as Salim Ali National Park. It is also in Jammu Kashmir. This is most important national park. So many times asked in competitive exams. City Forest National Park, also called as Salim Ali National Park. Located in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. Coming to Dachigam National Park. Dachigam National Park. It is located in Jammu and Kashmir. Dachigam National Park. Then Hemis National Park. This is also most important. Here City Forest National Park, which is also called as Salim Ali National Park. And next one is Hemis National Park. Both are most important and asked so many times. Coming to next one, Kishtwar. Kishtwar National Park. It is also in Jammu Kashmir. Kishtwar in Jammu Kashmir. Total, see here, City Forest, Dachigam, Hemis and Kishtwar. All these are located in Jammu Kashmir only. Next, Betla National Park. It is present in the state of Jharkhand. Betla National Park, Jharkhand. Then Anchi National Park. Anchi National Park. It is located in the state of Karnataka. And in Karnataka, another national parks which are located in that state is Bandipur National Park, Banerghatta National Park and Kuddemukh National Park. See, one more time I am telling. Anchi National Park, Bandipur National Park, Banerghatta National Park, Kuddemukh National Park. These are national parks of India present in the state of Karnataka. Then in Kerala state, two national parks are there. Annayudi National Park and Iravikulam National Park. These two are the national parks located in the state of Kerala. Children, for today I am giving you assignment. See, listen carefully. I am giving you two questions and let's try to answer these questions, and I will tell you the answer in the next class. First one is, who is the birdman of India? Listen carefully. Who is the birdman of India? And one more question is, which national park is the largest national park in India? Till now we discussed so many national parks. Which national park is the largest national park in India? Please go through these two questions and try to answer these two questions. I will tell you the answer in the next class. Okay, please pause this video and write down these all national parks, and we will continue remaining national parks in the next class. Okay, thank you very much and have a nice day.